This is it. 1, 2, 3. Buster Jay!
Senior football player is Reed Booth. Reed is the son of Rick and Susie Booth. Reed has played football at least for 4 years and also plays baseball here at East. After graduation, Reed plans on attending either Mizzou or St. Charles Coaching College. Reed's favorite football memory was beating Union in the final seconds. Senior Reed Booth. Our next football senior is Zach Bumstead. Zach is the son of Todd and Don Bumstead. Zach has been playing football at East for 4 years and is also involved in the volleyball program. After graduation, Zach plans on attending Livingwood to enroll in their paramedic program. Zach's favorite football memory was getting his very first touchdown his freshman year against Washington, even when he ran the wrong route. Senior Zach Bumstead. Our next football senior is Marvin Byrd III. Marvin is the son of A.U. Williams. Marvin has been playing football at East for 4 years and has also played basketball, baseball, and run track while at East. After graduation, Marvin plans on attending college and playing football. Marvin's favorite football memory and accomplishment was beating the Union in the last seconds of the fourth quarter. It was a great moment and never has he felt that same way before. He loved the energy of the crowd. Nothing comes close to the moment. Our next football senior is Drew Chasing. Drew is the son of Gravity and Theory Chasing. He has played football at East for the past 4 years and has also been involved in the AFL program and track and field. After graduation, Drew has been going to college with a criminal justice degree and going to work for the FBI. Drew's favorite football memory is when his finger was not broken and the win over Union. Senior Drew Chasing. Our next football senior is Samuel Fell. Sam is the son of William and Julie Fell. Sam has been playing football at East for 4 years. After graduation, Sam plans on attending St. Norbert's College in Wisconsin. Sam's favorite football memory was playing in the Hannibal playoff game. Senior Sam Fell. Our next football senior is Tyler Summer. Tyler is the son of Dan and Debbie Summer. Tyler has been playing football at East for 4 years and is also involved in wrestling. After graduation, Tyler plans on attending Livingwood. Tyler's favorite football memory was when his football team beat Union in the final seconds of the game. Senior is Tyler Summer. Senior is Tyler Hannes. Tyler is the son of Brian and Stacey Hannes, except that on Chris Hannes. Tyler has played football at East for 4 years and is also involved with the track program. After graduation, Tyler plans on attending Mizzou. Tyler's favorite football memory is the Union game because it is crazy and amazing, unforgettable. Senior Tyler Hannes. Our next football senior is Stephen Highland. Stephen is the son of Gene and Laura Highland. Stephen has been playing football at East for 4 years and is also involved in the track and field. After graduation, Stephen plans on attending college. Stephen's favorite football memory was the kickoff to the other versus Washington. Senior Stephen Highland. Our next football senior is Kalen King. Kalen is the son of Sean and Angela King. Kalen has been playing football at East for 2 years. After graduation, Kalen plans on playing college football and earning a degree in computer science. Kalen's favorite football memory was winning the game at Union. Senior Kalen King. Our next football senior is Tim Kuchkow. Tim is the son of Roger and Lisa Kuchkow. Tim has been playing for Bald East for 3 years and is also involved in wrestling and the Fellowship of Christian Athletes. After graduation, Tim plans on attending St. Charles Community College or Concordia in Nebraska. Tim's favorite football memory is the first time he met his bros. They are some of the funniest guys you will ever meet. One practice, older Bevel asked T-Pain why he missed practice. T-Pain said, "I was throwing up." And older Bevel said, "Isn't that normal?" Senior Tim Kuchkow. Alex is the son of Christine and Anthony Kuchkow. Alex has been playing football for East for 4 years and is also involved in track and field. After graduation, Alex plans on attending Missouri State and getting a degree in criminal justice. Alex's favorite football memory is building a family, and most importantly, building a team. Alex states, "Our football team has been together for 4 long years, and I wouldn't trade anything for them. We have worked and worked to get where we are, and nobody can take that from us. They are my family, and I will never forget them. I want to say thanks to my team and my coaches for making a dream come true. We have established a strong program that will succeed for many years to come. Thank you so much, guys." Senior, Alex, Nick Buck. Our next football senior is William Colleen. William is the son of Tony and Mary Frazier. William has been playing football for East for 1 year and also likes attending the school plays. After graduation, William plans on going to St. Charles Community College and becoming a personal trainer. William's favorite football memory is when he accidentally tackled Brandon Miller. Senior William Colleen. Our next football senior is Landon Redding. Landon is the son of Dana and Ron Redding. Landon has been playing football at East for 4 years and is also involved in wrestling. After graduation, Landon is considering going to either Mizzou, Northwestern, or Purdue. Landon's favorite football memory is having a great relationship with the football team and the coaching staff. Building a second family was awesome. He had a great time and enjoyed every minute of it. Senior Landon Redding. Our next senior is Tanner Trokey. Tanner is the son of Kim and Mark Trokey. Tanner has played football for 4 years and is also on the baseball team here at East. After graduation, Tanner is thinking about attending either Missouri State or SEMO. Tanner's favorite football memory is the last second win over Union. Senior Tanner Trokey. Our next football senior is Connor Borthers. Connor is the son of Ken and Tammy Borthers. Connor has been playing football at East for 4 years and is also involved in wrestling. After graduation, Connor is planning on attending University of Central Missouri. Connor's favorite football memory is being together with his team and coaches from freshman through senior year. Senior Connor Borthers. Our next football senior is Cody Wright. Cody is the son of Chris and Dana Wright. Cody has been playing football for East for 4 years and is also involved in Stuco. After graduation, Cody will be attending Lindenwood and will be majoring in athletic training. Cody's favorite football memory was actually from this fall football season when they won in the final seconds against Union. Senior Cody Wright. Our next football senior is J.T. Young. J.T. is the son of Joel and Lori Young. J.T. has been playing football for East for 4 years. After graduation, J.T. will be continuing his football career at Lindenwood, where he also plans to study fire and paramedic science. J.T.'s favorite football memory was beating Union 43-36 in the final seconds of the game. Senior J.T. Young. We would also like to take this time to recognize senior Brad Chapman and his parents, Larry and Chris Chapman. Brad was an integral part of the team's success in 2009, but was unfortunately unable to play this season due to injury. We thank Brad for his contributions and continued support of the football program and wish him the best during his senior baseball season in the spring. Let's give all our 2010 senior football players and their parents a great big round of applause.